Zdravím a vítám vás u pokračování gameplaye. Čeká nás šestá část hry Detroit Become Human. A hned po zapnutí hry na mě tato hodná slečna, kterou vidíte na obrazovce, vychrlila otázku. Hrajeme prý spolu už nějakou dobu. Jsme přátelé? To byla první otázka, kterou mi tato slečna položila. Inu nezbývá, než odpovědět, zda jsme přátelé nebo ne. A nevím, jestli zrovna s tímhle androidem, který je v tom hlavním menu, jsem zrovna kamarád, ale nevím, co mi řekne, když řeknu, že ne. Riskneme to.
Oh, I see. No problem.
No, jen aby. Co tam tak dejťávu? A to chce ještě něco říct nebo přemýšlí, ale teď už se jí bojím.
Wait.
Co?
Are you sure you should continue? Maybe... Maybe we should leave things as they are.
What? Hej, začíná mě čím dál víc děsit.
As you wish.
Někdy opravdu dokáže být strašidelná tahle ta slečna na začátku. Každopádně my už nebudeme na nic čekat a vrhneme se dál do pokračování téhle hry. V páté části jsme došli do toho, že se začínali androidi bouřit. Naposled tam vlastně byla, dalo by se říct, ta demonstrace, kdy potom policajti do nás začali pálit, v očích veřejnosti jsme trošku stoupli, i když nás veřejnost dvakrát ráda zatím stále nemá, a to po tom odhodlaném prohlášení, že chceme rovný práva a podobně. A s Karou, pokud vidím, tak bychom se měli pomalu a jistě přesouvat přechodů přes hranice.
They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there.
Takže uvidíme, jestli se nám podaří hranice přejít. Pustíme si hudbu v autě, ať nám to utíká.
With all androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel.
Let's get some music instead.
A kdyby tam hrálo aspoň něco lepšího. Tak, kam jsme to dojeli? Jsem zvědavý, co nás čeká dál.
A little further on that way. There's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side.
Wow.
It's not much, but it's a start.
Did you send me?
My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down.
Tohle je první člověk, co nám opravdu chce pomoct.
You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful.
Takže se mi každopádně konečně potkají postavy Markuse a Kary. Kara už potkala toho... Toho Fířla. Ale s Markusem se ještě nepotkali. Aha. Rozumím, lokalizovat Jericho. Ne, tak musím tam, sorry, moje chyba. Já šel blbě. Tamhle někde říkali, že by to mělo být, že jo. Ne, jdu špatně. Proč je oblečený jinak? Teď už mi může umřít nebo jak? My se potkáme s tím Fízlem, ne akorát. Ať je to, jak je to, začíná to být hodně, hodně zajímavý. Jo, oni vlastně tam měli nějaký problém, že jo? Tam to měl snad schodit z toho. Schodit z případu toho Fízla tam toho. No, od doby, co jsem tam s Markusem přišel do Jericha, se to hodně změnilo. Místo v teple, tak to bude tamhle. They slaughtered them. Those things are monsters. Monsters, I tell you. Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way for further operations. Dle některých zdrojů se však ruské síly z území dosud neznámých důvodů rovněž stáhly. Kreml současnou situaci dosud žádným způsobem neokomentoval, avšak velmi dobře možné, že se obdobné problémy s Androidem nevyhnuly ani ruské armádě. Generální tajemník Organizace spojených národů Douglas Carnell vyzval k uspořádání mezinárodní konference ke stávající situaci. Zatím se však zdá, že hrozba třetí světové války pro tuto chvíli ustoupila. Mají to tam zajímavě, teď ty androidi jim trošičku se vším zahýbali. Tady můžeš sedět, Alečka. Alice. RA9. No. Já bych měl najít toho Markuse. Ať můžeme...
I'll try to find this Marcus.
No.
The last bus leaves in 2 hours and it's on the other side of town. We'll go as soon as we have passports. Will you be okay?
Zvládne to. Ale je vystrašená jako blázen, chudá holka. Oh. Děláš si srandu? Takhle se to hezky propojí teď, naraz.
We've got to do something. We can't just stand by and let them slaughter us.
forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel, which consisted of specialized android models. The situation is extremely alarming.
They'll kill us all if we don't do something.
We gotta destroy these bastards before they kill all of us. We soaked the thing and then we torched it.
Ty tam něco říkala a já jsem si to nepřečetl, co
kdo. They rushed the police and they...
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
What? Ty vole, to je zajímavě udělaný, jak se to teď prolíná všechno. Tak musí být na nějakém hlavním místě, ne? Ve zprávách říkají furt to samý. Mám tě, Markus.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the State Department. He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
I don't care whether she's human or android. She's just someone who matters to me.
Teď bych měl jít asi za malou.
Alice.
Oh? What the fuck is this?
She wanted a mom. You wanted a little girl. You needed each other to survive. In the end, what difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us? Maybe that's what it means to be alive. Forgetting who we are to become what someone needs us to be. She loves you. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the one you wanted her to be. Out of love for you.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes.
ever.
Teď jenom nechápu do prčic. Jako ona je taky an... To je blbost. Teď jsem to trošičku nepochopil. Každopádně se začínají hodně rychle ty tři příběhy prolínat do jedno.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down and there's nothing we can do.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and we need to be exterminated.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
It's a disaster. They're slaughtering our people.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
To je trošku pravda. Možná to prohlášení bylo celkem... Ale jdeme do toho odhodlaně.
All we did was show them who we really are. I don't want war. But I'd rather die free than live as a slave. It was a peaceful march and you chose to attack. Now hundreds of humans and androids are dead. You reap what you sow.
Ty vole, zaútočili oni, ty buzerante.
You keep complaining. What have you done exactly, Josh? At least I fought for us. At least if I die, I die free.
We shouldn't forget who our enemies are. We can't fight amongst ourselves.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
V utajení nebudu. Konfrontací můžu přijít o spoustu životů. A dialog se, myslím, že k ničemu nepovede. Oh.
Dialog is the only way.
Není, já vím, že není. Já vím, že to nebude. Ne, tak já o něj přijdu.
Don't do this, Marcus. They'll kill you.
Maybe. But North, I have to try. If I don't come back, lay low as long as you can.
Just come back.
They need to realize how much they're hurting us. Find the right words, and they'll listen.
They've been butchering each other for centuries over the color of their skin or whatever god they wanted to worship. They're not gonna change. Violence is just in their genes.
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope. You've given me hope. Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. I convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
Má pravdu na jednu stranu.
Just hope we never have to use it.
Whatever happens tomorrow, I want you to know that I'm glad that I met you.
No. Co zase tenhle to je?
Well done, Connor. You've succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
Ty vole.
You're coming with me.
Proč to...
We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom too. You don't have to be their slave anymore. You're Connor, aren't you? That famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for. You never have any doubts. You've never done something irrational, as if there's something inside you, something more than your program. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us. Listen to your conscience. It's time to decide.
Já bych ho rád vzal jako k tomu. Jo, a dostal jsem se k volbě toho, že můžu Poldu dostat jako devianta. Akorát to už bude asi taky smrtelný. Amandu jsem zradil sice.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here. Shit.
To prčic. Ještě že jsem ho přesvědčil, nějak bych se o tom nedověděl. Ale celkem pozdě.
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Ty vole. Tak zase bude akce.
In the hold, they're gonna be slaughtered.
Oh.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it. The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus.
I won't be long.
Teď jsem to asi podělal touhle volbou.
Jericho, save our people, Marcus.
Wow. Oh shit.
Don't let it get out. If they give you any trouble at all.
Affirmative, Wilco.
Jsem chtěl kolečko, já jsem nechtěl. Já to zblok. Já jsem bůl, to jsem nechtěl. Mohle, já jsem jí chtěl zachránit. Teď co se přesun. Život.
Gamma squad out. Tango. Stop.
Snad jsem to nezdělal. Dobrý. Já jsem nějak nerozmýšlel se celkem. Dělal. Klid. Tak mi ho zabil do prčic. Markus ještě ne, ale... Začíná přicházet o lidi, to není dobrý. Doufám, že to vyjde.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Ale asi je kara postřelená. Nebo není?
Quick,
We've got to go.
Dobře, tam mi přežila. Ten ještě stále v peklu.
Don't move! Go and join the others.
Dělej!
Marcus!
Bomb's gonna explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
Vzdrej!
It's too late, Marcus. There's nothing we can do for her. We've got to run.
Já to risknu. Do prdele!
North. Come on, Marcus.
Bum, jako svině.
They detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
Where's the man to evacuate?
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Sitting over, Marcus.
Marcus je postřelený, Vonar sem přišel. Ale s Karou přežili a vůbec nevím, co je s policejským androidem, který jsem přesvědčil k devianci. S Connorem. Utekl s obyvateli Jerika. Kara a Alice unikli z Jerika. Marcus uprchl se svými lidmi. No to je v háji. Jako přežili mi zatím všichni. Takových cest, cože? No zase tam bylo hrozně moc možností v každém z těch příběhů. Zajímavě se prostě ale už zhlukujou ty příběhy. Nebo jakoby ty cesty. Naštěstí ty tři mi přežili všichni jako zatím. Carl Manfred, 63 až 2000, nevím kolik. To byl ten majitel.
I'm lost, Carl. I just wanted us to live in peace, but everything I touch just turns to dust. I'm lost. The world's falling apart around me, and I'm trying to do the right thing. And I can't find any answers. I don't want to shed blood, whatever the color. But I can't let them slaughter us. I have to make a decision that is going to affect millions of lives. But I don't know what to do. I miss you, Carl. I miss you so much.
To je ten synáček, ty vole, pojebanej. Proč se vrací za Henkem, když ty vole ze sebe udělal devianta?
I needed to see you, Lieutenant. In spite of all of our differences, I'm glad I had the chance to meet you. I know I'm responsible for what happened, Lieutenant. I want you to know I'm sorry. You should stop looking at that photo, Lieutenant. Nothing can change the past. But you can learn to live again. For yourself. And for Cole.
You know, every time you died and came back, made me think of Cole. Give anything to hold him again. But humans don't come back.
Understand.
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about.
Get out of here!
Rána jako. Přichází jsem o všechny postavy, vole. A tady co teď, ty jo?
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Ellis away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border.
Marcus. Save our people.
It's my fault the humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife tower? Connor, that's suicide.
They trust me. They'll let me in. If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Be careful.
To bude těžký úkol. No a teď už promluvit se svými lidmi.
They killed North right in front of me. And I couldn't save her. I watched Josh die in my arms. I should have been able to protect him. Protect the rest of us, and there was nothing I could do.
Josh gave his life for the cause. And now it's up to us to make sure that he and the others didn't die for nothing.
How many people survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't blown up Jericho. Our people are counting on you, Marcus. You're the only one who can lead us. Wherever you need to go, we'll follow you.
Jo, takže jak se rozhodnu?
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. Now, if they want war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom, and we will succeed or die. Are you ready to follow me?
asi moc možností by nebylo. Vstoupit do domu, promluvit s Hankem, tohle stejně to vede k odejití a Hank spáchal sebevraždu.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please? Please? Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President!
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
Madam President!
A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapon stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Please!
Please! Madam President!
Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the Deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The Deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have demonstrated that they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them. Thank you. That will be all.
Cyber life.
Honor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Dobrá brána. Právě jsem v Cyberlife.
Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Co, kam jdeme?
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Do minus 49, tak to je fajn.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Tak tohle by ještě šlo. To jsem čekal horší. West Inside Industrial Detroit.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Are you all right?
I'm really cold.
You'll feel better now.
Thanks.
Ona je opravdu robotka, tyvo. Opravdu to je android.
Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. I'm going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, like rats. The more you look, the more you find. Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off. It's gonna take weeks to clean up this fucking city. Believe me, we are.
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up, get in.
Dobře.
OK, let's go.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home.
My wife is expecting me, and we're going to...
Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids.
You saved us. We don't know how to thank you. Where's the little one?
She's all right. She's hiding nearby. Go before they see you.
Very close. Hajzla policejská.
A checkpoint. We have passports, it should be okay, but you never know.
Is there another way?
We could take a detour, but we might miss the bus.
Maybe it's better to be safe.
Zkusíme to přes stanoviště. Nezbývá čas.
Whatever happens, don't panic, okay? Just stay calm.
ID, please. We do realize there's a curfew. Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
We're going to take a bus across the border. Put my daughter someplace safe until things calm down.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's sick. A bad flu.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
Hey, wait a minute. You dropped this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Slyši, že jsem nic nedělal, měl jsem chuť vystřelit, ale trošku ještě, že koukám na filmy.
Today, November 11, 2038 is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Good Ward Avenue Centrum. Ale nějak úplně jako jsem přestal toho, tam toho androida.
Stay sharp. Shit.
Co to bylo?
Hunter turns deviant itself. A pathetic attempt, Connor. Did you really believe we would let you compromise our android so easily? You've betrayed my trust.
Já to podělal. Terminated. Já to podělal. Já to totál podělal. Sakra.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
We don't have tickets. They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours?
Yes.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Security check. Please don't move.
I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey.
Come on, Alice.
I don't know what happened. They were right here in my back.
Got
Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Teď jsem byl trochu hajzl.
Going to happen to that family and their baby? Will they die because of us?
No. No, of course not.
Zakoval jsem se jako největší svině na druhou stranu, tu, kterou ochraňuju.
Escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be heading towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp.
Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death.
Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Ty vole, já to seru teď. Tlačítka pitomí. Ty vole, šance.
Nothing else we can do, all right? Come on.
Tady se ti 8% šance na úspěch, no, to není moc dobrý. Vysoký procento nepřežití. Sítal jsem to trošku.
We lost a lot of our people. We gotta move faster or we'll never reach the camp.
Prčic, bo všichni přicházejí. Ty vole.
Stand by. Stand by. In position. For Jericho.
Teď pozerám tamhle to. Se zvedla. Nějak nastral, ale ty vole, tolik mi jich zmasakrovali. Doufám, že to za to bude stát to osvobození. To tábora.
The humans are abandoning the camp. We did it, Marcus. We've won.
This is not a victory.
To je začátek války. Ty vole, dřív než tohle, já jsem si myslel, že to řekne. Každopádně máme ty vole osvobozený tábor, doufám, že nám to přinese aspoň dost frajerů. Do Kanady ucpáno koukám.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Border control. All passengers must leave the bus. Please move along.
Jo, tak ono to nebude ještě tak jednoduchý dostat se do Kanady.
This way, please.
Jak to chtějí zvládnout?
Jerry?
You risked your life to save us, Carl. If you and the little girl need me, I'll be there.
My daughter needs to go to the bathroom.
Glad you're safe. We saw the Jericho raid on TV. I was terrified. I thought you might have been killed. Thank God you're all right. They're checking for androids. We won't make it through.
You have to. You know what they'll do if they catch you. Rose. If anything should happen, I'll be there, Kara.
You gave me your brother's address. Do you think that I...
Of course. He'd be delighted to have you. We're going there, too. You'll be safe with him.
What's happening with Marcus?
He's attacking one of the android camps as we speak. I don't know if he'll be successful, but violence only leads to violence.
Thank you.
somebody. If it wasn't for my mom, I would have turned you in by now.
We had no choice, Adam.
You took a man's life. You don't deserve to live.
Promiň, Jerry, ty vole, já jsem taková svině.
Next, please.
Já jsem taková svině.
ID? Sure, right?
Hey,
no need to be scared anymore, little girl. There are no androids on this side of the border. Welcome to Canada.
Dobrý no, s tou jsem v Kanadě, ale já jsem ty vole, zase jsem zabil dalšího člověka.
And now we have just received some disturbing news from Detroit. What's happening, Joss?
Yes, Michael. Authorities have just announced that the Hart Plaza camp has fallen into the hands of the rebels, following some particularly violent fighting.
The deviants are thought to be freeing the androids inside the camp. If these reports are confirmed, the consequences could well be catastrophic.
Millions are fleeing the fighting. We are witnessing an exodus.
We hear that the fighting has come to a halt in Detroit. The armed forces are retreating to Fort Wayne to await reinforcements. The city of Detroit has fallen into rebel hands.
At dawn today, November 11th, 2038, Android Camp Number 5 in Detroit was attacked by thousands of deviants. Our armed forces put up a brave fight, but given the extreme violence of the attack, they were forced to retreat after suffering heavy losses. Fighting is breaking out all over the country to combat the Android Rebellion. In the coming hours, I will address the Senate and convene an emergency meeting of the United Nations Security Council. Humanity is about to fight the most important battle in history, one that will lead to our victory or to our extinction. God bless you, and God bless the United States of America.
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence, we have kept our pain to ourselves. We've suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are. To tell them that we are people too. In fact, we're a nation. A nation that has earned the right to live in freedom. And today, today begins the most challenging moment in our fight. Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals. If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today will live forever in our memories, because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive, and now we are free.
Akorát, proč jsou všichni ty androidi bílí, ty zbytek? Hranice USA, Kanada. Tím to skončilo teda, osvobodil jsem Karu, zvítězili jsme, jasně. Takže hra zhruba, když to převedu na všechny díly, 10 hodin. A určitě si tu hru dám ještě jednou, uděláme ještě jeden průchod, protože se dá spousta věcí vyřešit podle mě líp. A bude zajímavý to zkusit zahrát ještě jednou jiným stylem, ale určitě až někdy díl. Já jsem rád, že jste byli celou dobu se mnou u této série gameplaye hry Detroit Become Human. Velice dobrá hra s velice super příběhem, který mě do toho vtáhnul neskutečně moc, a já budu jedině rád, pokud zachováte věrnost mýmu kanálu a přijdete se podívat i na další gameplay, které jsou v plánu. Momentálně přemýšlím, jestli udělat gameplay na hru Call of Duty World War 2 a nebo na nějakou jinou. To každopádně uvidíme. A já jsem rád za to, že jste tady se mnou byli a že jste si to užili stejně jako já. A zase někdy příště, mějte se. Čau čau.